scratch the dirt. That's it, man. We're trying to spread some bread.
Conway, your rice are good. Your rice are good.
Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna be able to see this money.
Yeah.
I want to do some of these, but I want them a little small. Like how you see like that? With the emerald in it and all, like I want them.
But you want your drumboard side?
Yeah.
Around that size.
Just the logo, I'll do some nice emerald cut diamonds in there and some pointers on the border.
Exactly.
And a nice finish chain to go with it.
We'll start with five of those.
Five pieces?
Yeah. And then, you know, just the pieces that they were for. I know I'm gonna want a tennis necklace, but it's one for her.
I like the rose.
Right?
That's pretty. That'll look on your pointer chain ring.
Yeah.
You don't do MG. You know? And then the, like, niggas name, whatever, like, shops or Conway, you know what I mean?
Emerald cuts, but this, I will have big pointers.
Yeah. Take me there.
So, like, a nice raindrop effect, and then the pointers on the front.
Take me there.